soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow their rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career. When you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. And you think you're so clever and classless and free. But you're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. There's room at the top, they are telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. You want to be like the folks on the hill.
God damn it, Butch. What, do you see shit in there too? You about to jump in after it?
Now is not the time.
Well, fuck. So, what did happen back there? You know, you done killed innocent people. We had to shoot up damn near half the police force. And I lost my goddamn horse that I had for 12 years that my pa gave to me.
Wow. So unfortunate.
And it's all because you done went crazy.
I can buy you another fucking horse if that's what you like.
Hey, jackass, I found a black Arabian on the way here.
Cool. Great.
Because... But what the hell's that gotta do if you go on batshit?
I don't know, you tell me. You're the one that brought it what? Up.
Well, I'm just trying to figure out what the hell's wrong with your fucking head.
Yeah, I wish I could figure that out, too.
Yeah, tell them what's going on with your head, Butch.
Shut the fuck up.
Where the hell are we going, Butch?
I'm not quite sure. We can't go to West Elizabeth.
Hey, Jack, get the fuck off my back, man.
Not on your back.
That'd be a bad idea, actually.
Hey, before we make a decision this time, Butch, like you running off, how about we bring the rest of the gang in on it?
You know, I mean, you guys didn't have to follow me. You could have let me get killed in Saint Denis if you wanted.
Yeah, but Butch, we can't. You're kind of the leader in this bullshit. We gotta follow.
I'm sure any of you.
Hey, Vincent, what's your input?
Input on what?
Butch going batshit.
I would say a definite.
Alright.
But I don't really know.
You got any idea where to go, Vincent?
Well, knowing that we caught so much trouble here, then we should probably go west.
You got an idea in place? Like where?
Austin would make a great place.
Austin. Like Armadillo, would it?
Maybe. I mean, I don't know. I haven't been there in years.
What the fuck was all that shooting? Good to know you're trying to lay low.
Hey.
That wasn't me.
You want to talk about something? Look, fucking Spencer's out here.
Must be the jigaboo in the water right there.
Fucking gator in there.
Hey, well, then why did you jump in? But you know, your bullet doesn't go through water like that, right?
Why are you looking at me while saying this?
I wasn't looking at you. I was looking out at the water. But what you think? You think we should go New Austin?
Spencer, if you don't want to get fucking, if you don't want to get bitten by gators, stop jumping in a fucking swamp.
You want to go to New Austin?
Does anybody even care about my opinion about moving?
Well, I did just ask
you. Yeah, we definitely are.
Well, I think that New Austin's a terrible idea.
Why?
Why's that?
Because there might not be as many law there, but there's a sure of a hell lot more gangs and fucking bandits down there.
Yeah, you're talking about
what? You trying to tell me I'm gonna be? I should be scared of some bandolito trying to shoot me.
I think we should actually move west instead of moving south, like this man just said.
I mean,
you're talking more like,
I don't care.
Yes, Elizabeth?
Yes.
Well, I'm thinking more like Hennigan instead.
Well, we can make it a group decision.
Vincent?
Hmm? I really don't care. Y'all guys asked me for a suggestion, that was mine. I don't care.
Hey, is it just me, or does that...
It's probably
drinking.
It's
probably drowning itself to get rid of the realities of this cruel world.
No, it's probably drowning itself because Jack rides on it.
Come on.
Jack, why the hell would you name your horse Roach?
Alright. What y'all think about...
Spencer, stop shooting!
I'm shooting water snakes.
I don't...
Alright.
The law will come... Never mind.
Idiots.
Alright, how y'all feel about heading to Strawberry, and then making the decision there so we can get the fuck out of this area?
That sounds good.
Cool, it's whatever.
Sounds amazing, actually.
Sounds dandy.
Yeah.
We can... maybe it would be best if we move now instead of the morning.
That's one thing.
Wow.
But, hey, Butch.
That's disgusting.
You are gonna tell us what happened, by the way.
You're not well.
Oh, really? Yeah, nothing fucking gets by you, does it?
I just got this horse, and now you're on it.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Are you good?
Well, you know, my horse is also a black Arabian with white hair, and for some reason, a fucking chicken on it! You know, why did you have to kill these nice people's chickens? Spencer.
Oh.
Spencer?
Bitch.
What?
I do not want
you to go. I forgot to tell you, the reason why I was, panting
next
when I came
Wendy.
Up to you.
But, hey,
I was, I got ambushed.
Cool.
By a woman.
Hmm.
She was very ugly, and she had this carving on her wrist.
Alright, I bet you still hit.
Ugh.
No, in fact, I just choked
Jacob,
her until
reason,
she died.
If the reason you don't want to go to New Austin is because of, you know,
a little,
don't worry about it.
A little cold, but whatever.
I just don't want to go back down there yet. Not prepared. Mentally.
You been down there before?
Mentally. What, you afraid?
I think I just saw them.
You know,
of course I've been in New Austin.
Why you hate New Austin. Anyway, it's a long ride ahead. Let's go.
This fish just killed itself. I think it's
we'll talk about it later.
A working class hero is something to be. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me.
Me neither.
Guess whoever made this place, well, they were a good gardener, I guess. I tried gardening for a bit, didn't like it, ended up cutting all the flowers.
Well, Butch, I assume it'd be hard to figure out where to cut something with one eye. Although, it is a nice piece of land right here. Nice piece of luck.
Wow, Jack, you're finally looking half decent.
Thanks.
All I had to do was give you
stuff from.
You borrowed it? No, I gave it to you. You don't remember? You asked. You were drunk one night, and I said, "Give me some of your fucking clothes, or I will fucking scalp you." And I was like, "Oh."
Blackout after that, because
I don't remember much after that.
You probably blacked out before that, and then I was like, oh, because assuming the fact that you think you borrowed those clothes, I don't know if you know, but I wouldn't let you just borrow my clothes without me knowing.
Yeah, I probably would take code anyway.
You know, the reason why is because you get your stench all over them, and then he wouldn't want them back.
And because...
I don't wash the. I don't bother trying to wash the blood out. It's in there. It's stuck in there.
That's not how clothes work.
Come on, Jack. Let's leave Butch on his own. Mm-hmm. Let's go, do some extracurriculars.
Don't fucking.
Relax. Don't kill anyone. You got it. I'll try not to.
You'll try? No, you fucking will.
Whoever calls an engine gets killed.
You are a fucking engine.
Runar.
No. Come on, Jack, let's go. Stop creeping.
What are you
laughing.
Gonna go? What fun! Like, get the fuck in.
Yeah, let's go. Hurry, come on. It's kicking in the fucking pool.
That engine's pretty dumb.
You think? So why are you here? Are you actually here? Let me guess,
no.
If I shoot you this time...
Your head.
Let me guess, if I shoot you this time, another fucking civilian's gonna die. Dream that I had... Was that... Were all those people that I thought were my friends dying? Were those... actual... people... dying?
Yeah.
You know... What idiot's doing. You know, I'm starting to think. What happens when I kill you? Can I even kill you?
It'll just go through the bench.
That doesn't make any sense. How will it go through? Is the bench a ghost too? Didn't Jacob sit on it?
It'll go through me and into the bench.
That's what I thought. Look, why don't you fuck off? Cause I don't want it. I don't want you. I don't want you to fucking be in my head. Why you get the fuck out? Don't come back ever.
If you didn't want me to be in your head, I wouldn't be here. You obviously want me.
So where do you think we're heading, Vincent?
Somewhere probably west.
Well, there's this place I used to spend time at when I was younger. It's called Rascaler Fork.
What the hell?
Whack.
What the hell are they talking about up there?
Let's go in
here. I have no idea. I don't care.
Alright. Now, Butch. Where the hell are we going?
Okay. Jacob, what are your reasons for not wanting to go to New Austin?
Well, for one, the place is crawling with bandits.
Oh no.
There's like no law there, and there's literally only bandits.
Yeah, that means we'll fit in just perfectly.
But you don't look like a bandit at all.
Yeah, but that means there's less lawmen to come after us.
Yeah, and more bandits to try to kill us.
I'm more worried about being behind bars than what I am being shot.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life. Why would you rather be dead than behind bars?
Because being behind bars means soon we're going to get hanged.
But by that logic, you want to die.
I got my own personal reasons for that.
We can handle bandits.
Can we?
They're easy.
If we kill enough of them, they'll understand who's boss.
Boy, you can't even handle Axel.
Well, I'm going to be honest with you.
Don't bring him up.
Rascaler Fork is a place where I spent a little bit of time at when I was younger. And Tumbleweed has one of the best sheriffs in the West. So, I mean,
so, we'll set up, probably find we'll set some up work camp there too. Outside of Tumbleweed.
Great. It's settled. I think it's fine if I rob this pantry. Go ahead. I'm pretty sure no one will care.
What are they gonna do?
No one's gonna bother me any.
Add assorted biscuits.
Spencer, what's your opinion?
Spencer? You mute, boy?
No, sorry, I'm just thinking. What are we talking about?
Going to New Austin.
Doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Okay. It's settled then. We're riding
no law, and we fit in perfectly.
Get some rest. You're gonna need it. We got a long ride ahead of us.
As always, Butch.
Yep.
Hush.
When do we never?
Saloon, Butch.
Thank you. Anybody know who this guy is?
I don't fucking know.
Don't care. Doesn't matter.
Are you ready to
Help me. We live in the West.
He's taken care of.
Anyway,
you were saying, Butch?
I was about to start saying we should probably keep a low profile.
He was checking
hey, Butch, you know, this is the type of land where people just shoot the fuck out of each other because they get cheated, right?
You're gonna point there, but yeah, we didn't just have to shoot that random guy.
I mean, what's he one of those?
You know better than anyone else that down here it's a kill or be killed area.
Hey, Jack. This train has been moving for a while. You wanna rob it?
Yeah, sure, it's good.
You guys stay here, we need to keep a low profile. People, they won't expect much.
Whose horse is this?
Fuck. Huh?
Who the fuck's this random ass dude?
Probably just in local, James. Just.
God damn, Spencer!
If you knew what he said to me, you would have done the same.
Keep a low profile.
What did he say to you?
He told me to put my weapon away.
I was standing behind him. And he was like...
And you fucking said...
In fact, no, I don't think he said anything. I think he was just lying.
No, he literally did. He literally did.
Literally?
What does literally mean?
What the fuck?
The hell was that? See, this is why I said we shouldn't come down here.
I told you it was the West.
Random shit happens like this.
Well, this is what I told you. Alright,
we gotta go set up camp outside town. Just wait for Jack and Vincent to fucking... to finish doing what they're doing.
Come here, midnight.
I'm on Black Orchard. I guess...
Can't have a goddamn nice thing in this town.
Yeah, you guys, you know,
train robbed.
Damn, that was fast. What did you get?
Well, yeah, there wasn't much on there. Just a bunch of BS Edward stuff.
Oh, yeah. Okay. We're gonna send... We're gonna go set up camp. We should probably go there. No, you guys set up pretty well. Spencer, yeah. What's your tent?
Hmm?
Spencer? This your tent?
This ain't mine.
Nah, this is Jack's tent.
This is Jack's tent?
Mm-hmm.
Still?
Normally there's a dead body next to it, that's how you know.
Good point. Like, this dude's just got like a...
Whose fucking idiotic horse is this in the middle of camp?
It's Spencer's.
Oh my god, this fucking scrawny nag. Hey, Spencer, if you don't learn how to hit your fucking horse, it's gonna have a bullet in his head.
I was going to, but I got stuff.
Oh, you got stuff.
Still. Gentlemen. How you guys adjusting to the warm? Then again, it's not much warmer. It's a lot warmer than...
Warmer I remember it being a lot hotter.
Yeah, well, being completely honest, I had to ditch the new coat.
Oh, yeah, really? I told you. Told you it was gonna get hot.
Well, fuck you.
Okay. So I got a few ideas. Jacob.
Yeah.
Now might be a bad time to ask, but you put the valuables and shit from those corpses in these barrels, right? In these boxes. Right?
Yeah. I'll put a little extra in there too that I found. And strawberry.
Okay, we'll make sure. Make sure you
town without accident food.
Always. Never mind. Did you just skin that fox right there? That's not how you cook a fox, you fucking idiot.
In fact, you skinned all the meat off of it.
Who said I was cooking it?
Why were you throwing it on the fire? We don't need bones on the fire. Here, Tribs. Dinner.
Fossil. It's
disgusting.
God damn it, I don't want to sit next to this fucking fox.
Actually, look around, maybe go visit my old house.
Sure.
Thanks.
We can have fun.
No, I want to come with you.
Don't get lost.
Come with?
Yeah, I want to get out of camp for a little while.
Don't fall off a cliff. Don't fucking die.
Oh. That ain't happening. Plus, I know a great doctor for it. You!
Fuck.
You gotta one day teach me how to do that shit.
Yeah. No.
Trust you. I promise you that we'll have a debate.
I got planning to do for our next job. James, you know a fence around here that'll take these goods? A bit of gold here. A lot of gold, actually. Should sell for a couple thousand. At least 12. Yeah, maybe 14. More luck.
I think we passed the closest fence.
Well, we could ride there later. Or the next shop.
Here, let me look real quick. I mean, yeah, the closest fence is in Thieves Landing.
Oh, God. We might want their fence.
That'd take longer to get the black one.
Yeah, but Thieves Landing, you don't know. You'll never be too sure. You're gonna get stabbed or not. Oh. And they might just steal the ship before we even take it.
I mean, being completely honest with you, Butch, if we ride there, me, you, Vincent, and Jacob, I don't think anyone really stands a chance.
What the fuck are you doing, Jack?
I told you he has to have a goddamn corpse. Fucking weirdo.
Is that new?
Yeah, you like it?
Not really, if all you're gonna be using it for is...
No.
To shoot dead bodies.
Oh, yeah, unwanted visitors.
Unwanted. I literally just saw you walk like that way. It's fucking like a good.
Wait for it.
Pretty far away. You know, people live in that town. You know, there's homesteads around this area that go to that town to trade stuff.
Hey, Butch.
Where the hell did you come
from? I found some. Well, I came from Rio Bravo. Oh. Down by Fort Mercy. You heard of it?
Yeah. Been there a couple times.
Well, I got some information on your boy Axe.
Do you now? What about him?
Yeah, supposedly he's running with a gang called the Owl Hoop Gang.
They run that gang I heard about that was running through Fort Mercer and out by that one station. They have shipments there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Cool. We'll deal with them soon enough. That'd be our first strategy.
Well, hello to you again. Boys! Butch is here.
Yeah.
It's kind of obvious, you know.
Kind of obvious, you know. I walked in the saloon before you came in and said, "Boys, Butch is here."
Yeah, yeah. Hooray.
So, what do you think of?
Give me a drink, bartender. Best to follow him. So. Oh, boo-hoo. Cry about it.
So, Butch, you want me to tell everyone about it?
Sure.
Or you want to keep it in between us?
Now you can tell them all, you know, the fact that you already said, well, you want to tell everyone about it, or you want to keep it between us, kind of?
You kind of just clowned yourself.
Well, the thing is, Jacob's a bitch.
Okay, but what did you actually want to tell us?
Oh, they were just talking about how, dumbass back outside got some info on Axel.
Yes.
Now I was listening from the balcony above. They're talking pretty loud. That James guy has a fucking really loud and annoying voice.
Yeah, the information was he's running with some out.
Yeah, they had a bounty up last time we were here, Jacob.
Oh, yeah.
This good ass bounty hunter who had to save his life.
What?
Yeah, I remember. You know, Jacob, you talking all this shit, but if it wasn't for me, you'd be dead.
No. If it wasn't for me, I'd just kill you right now. But since Butch...
I'm fucking with you. You've been good.
We're probably gonna have to send Vincent in to get the bodies in, though. Or actually, no. Probably James or Spencer, because. Well, actually, no one's known around here. So, yeah, any of us can get one.
No, I'll bring the kid with me.
Well, if. When we attack them, we should probably bring in the Alhoots.
Ha, he called you the kid.
I think he was talking
about Spencer. No, I was talking about Spencer.
Speaking of Spencer, hey!
Oh.
Gomez! Is that his name? Spencer. You found anything out?
No.
Okay.
Listen.
Yes.
Tell me what I gotta do, and I'll just go do it. I don't really care.
So you don't have any information?
Does it seem like I would have information? In fact, well, I would say I lack information.
We shouldn't attack the Alhoot. We shouldn't attack the Alhoots head on. They're a gang of at least 40, 50 men.
You know, Spencer, you blend in about just as much as the rest of these idiots around
but
here.
Only four of them are needed for the bounty. Now, granted, we'll probably bring him in dead and get a shitty reward, but it's still a reward. Speaking of reward, James, how was? Did you take the loot back up, or did you take the loot up to that fence?
Yeah, we got about 1,000.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll start looking around then. I guess.
If only we. Never mind. Jack, you go.
I would.
Just don't kill anyone, okay?
No promises.
See, like a. Do they have shows out here? No, they don't.
Oh, I'm not gonna see any damn show. No.
Well, you know, dramatically walking up.
Go find us some dinner.
Yeah, go hunt us some food. Bring it. James?
Yeah.
You know there's a butcher outside, right? Is there? Oh, wait, no, there's not. That's
a shot, but what? There's a perfectly fine door here.
There's also.
Jacob,
you know,
why'd you go through the window?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, well, okay then.
fuck. You know?
So, what the hell you want me to go bring Spencer to do?
You and Spencer go do reconnaissance on the Alhoots. They have a place up by Fort Mercer, the station, and then I think they have they were also spotted doing some business. Yeah, that one bridge, what's it called? How's it called? I don't remember. And then, like, I think they have a wagon transport that goes by every now and then. Try to go find them, see what they transport every day. And that should be good for you. Jack? Get us...
What?
Yeah, just get us dinner.
Alright, I'm gonna go bring them in.
And cook it, please.
Spencer!
You do know how to cook, right, Jack?
Come on.
No.
Of course you don't. Just put it by.
I'll grab an animal, put it on the back of Roach.
Also, get a better horse, because Roach, that's the. Not. Out of all the things you could have named your horse, Roach, it's pretty fucking stupid.
Shut up, Bush.
Sounds like something you copied from, like, one of those books or something. Well. You're still fucking here.
This dog has more of a personality than you. Who's your good doggy?
Notice how he's not reacting at all to you.
You know still why? Letting me pet him.
Well, he can't feel you petting him.
Oh. Fuck.
How do you not know this? You're the one inside my head.
Shut up. Fine new rifle, Vincent.
I appreciate it. I found it at the house.
I have one just like it.
Yeah?
Yeah, but mine's got skulls and stuff on it.
What are you guys talking about?
I was just complimenting Vincent on his rifle.
Oh, yeah, nice rifle. Have you guys seen Jack? I told him to go hunt something, and I figured he'd be back after us.
Well, we are in kind of a desert. I would imagine it takes a bit.
Well, he could give us iguana, fucking armadillo, fucking anything. Snakes, for fuck's sake.
Snakes.
I want to eat. I mean, they're too lean. I wouldn't eat them.
You ever had snakes, too?
Yeah.
No, but I've had snake.
Well,
picking this dude.
We can't be very picky. Other than the fact that I told Jack to go get us some fucking food and we have stew already, but
exactly, we have stew already.
He needs something. We need more materials for stew.
Yeah. You doing fine?
Me? Yeah, I'm A-okay. I am great.
Well, you want to explain who this guy is?
Tip-top shape, if you'd like to say. What guy?
Obviously, the guy we've been trying to kill for days now. The only thing I know is that he killed Harvey. And has a weird grudge about you. And that is about it.
Okay.
Butch, I just took a shit by your bed 10.
Wow, an invis shit.
I didn't know where to go.
What? Invisit shit?
Just
the hell are you talking about?
You're not allowed to sit at this table. Get up, go, get no fuck out of here.
Me?
No. Sit down. Don't worry about it.
Oh. Okay.
No. The man we're hunting, or the man that's hunting us, that we're also hunting, is Axel Adams. I've known him since I was 17. Long time ago. So long ago that I remember sounding like a baby back then. So basically, I was in this gang with this guy called Carl. Nice guy, very nice guy. Although Axel didn't like me being around. That's great, Crips, but I don't give a shit. No. This Axel guy always had it in for me. He. Well, let's just say he's the reason I have one eye. He got drunk one night. And he had two guys holding my arms, and as he held a blade over my eye, and he wanted me to say that he was better than me, for me to call myself, you know. And I said, fuck off, and then shoved my face onto the blade. And thankfully, I didn't go too deep and kill myself. And then that gang fell apart on the specific bank job where Axel, well, he shot me and left me for dead.
You honestly deserved it.
Go fuck yourself. He left me for dead.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about it, just my dog. I can never mind. Just thinking back, he would tell me go fuck yourself and he shot me.
Hold on. You were a robber before you were a bounty hunter?
Yeah. He also raped a good friend of mine.
A man?
No, not a man.
Well, this guy just seems like the type of guy to, you know, rape a man.
Good point. But a couple of years later, well, like 10. I had my kids. They'd just gotten back from back from Europe. It was nice out there. And then, well, I was a bounty hunter by then. Me and Jacob had already met. I haven't really told him what happened. Have you heard about all these bounty but then one day, we fired my daughter's like tutor or teacher. We had a private teacher because all the schools would refuse to take one of our daughters because our other one was adopted from Europe. Never mind. And, well, then I realized that teacher had taken my daughter to find a husband at the age of 17, which is generally a pretty short normal thing, but that's not what we hired her to do. We hired her to teach our fucking kids. Then she told her husband, and her husband apparently had friends in the area. Now, his friends happened to be the Adams Gang, back when I was still a thing. And they came back, they came by. They killed my wife, tried to kill my daughters. And then I killed most of them, except Axel. I hadn't seen him until that day in the swamp with Harvey.
Damn.
You never knew about this?
Yeah, I didn't tell him. He met my wife, yeah, but he just knew that she died. I never told him how.
Yeesh.
So, how did a nigga like you get all that money?
Don't worry, we're gonna kill him, alright? But first, yep. I'm gonna go find Jack. I'm gonna go see where he is, then we're gonna go do whatever you have planned.
Don't worry, Butch. We're gonna kill him. I'm gonna make it bloody.
Yeah, I know.
I hope you like the food, Butch.
Yeah, it was good, Jack.
Thanks.
Well, I mean, I don't know why I'm saying
it's like
good.
Shit.
You didn't cook it, but thanks for getting the
I brought the meat in.
Well, Butch.
James, how's your reconnaissance?
Well, from what I saw, They're doing a bunch of trading, but not more like helping, you know?
Okay, so they're not like, Axel's not like, hey, I'm in your gang now.
No, it's more, he's getting a shit ton of dynamite from it.
What does he need that for?
Why the fuck you need dynamite? I don't know. But, you know.
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Hopefully not. Actually, no, maybe I do know why.
What'll be your guess, Butch?
My guess is, hell's that gang that has the train called? Red Bend Clemson's gang?
Yeah, uh-huh. Axel's working with Red Bed.
Working with them. Can I think of it? I don't think he works with them. He might be trying to just learn their ropes so he can...
Wait a minute. Do you think that he's about to blow up, like, the head of the train or something like that so that he can get
exactly
whatever they've been stealing?
Exactly what I think, and I think he's gonna kill them all because there's no way he would work with...
Well, instead of him stealing it, how about we steal it?
Yeah, but, you know, there'll be a lot of
good
bodies.
Thinking.
Because Red Bend...
Never stopped us before.
Right.
Especially you.
What I'm trying to get at...
Saint Denis Master.
I saw... You know... 20 men trying to take on Fort Mercer.
20?
20?
Is that the highest you can count?
No, because it was only 20. Like... You know...
Too many to count. You'd say 20, huh?
Yeah, they all died.
They
all
didn't
get through the
on Fort Mercer? God damn.
They didn't get through
the smoke.
From what I can tell, they shoot about as well as Jacob. You know.
Damn.
And he'll try to shoot a mountain and hit the air.
Okay. So far for this Red Ben job, because we're going to need to get to them before Axel gets to them. Because Axel, I'm sure, you said he was already loading, getting TNT, right? Or dynamite.
Oh, it was about a wagon full.
God damn it.
A wagon full.
That probably would be enough to blow up a train, or at least blow up a bridge that the train's going to go over.
Yeah.
We could try. Okay, I think I'm going to bring. I think James, you're gonna come this time. And mm-hmm. I'll bring Spencer, you know what? Yeah, let's get some.
Spencer knows a little bit more than pretty much anyone else about this job.
Guns. Let's get those guns situated, I guess. You know what I mean. And I guess, no offense, Jack, but we need people to grab shit and not scalp shit.
I so I'll go to the way, bro.
Exactly my point.
If you want, either me or Vincent can come.
Yeah, I'm fine with either.
Gives me something to do.
Jacob, I think you'll come. You should come with us.
Yeah, all right. I was about to say too. Okay. You go get them. I'll protect camp
well, first,
with Jack.
We're gonna have to find some shit out about them. Like, the train route, because we gotta find out what they're gonna rob next and put on that train. I could probably pull some old associates out of the Bounty Hunting Guild that don't mind working with outlaws. They might be able to tell us. Or maybe we could always ask, we could always find some. You get the point. I'm
a bounty hunting guild. They're a bunch of jokes.
Like I said, I'll figure it out. I'm gonna go do some stuff. You guys just protect the camp, I guess.
Alright.
So, a friend of mine, she told me that a guy that used to run with Red Ben lost his leg because of them, and, well, he has a little bit of a grudge, to say the least.
Oh. Is he like one leg Tom? What the hell?
Okay, Spencer.
Hey! You looking for Red Ben?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'm looking for Red Ben. But you better
hurry up. Hey, another brother.
It took over a train up near Armadillo. By now, they'd be going at quite a clip. So you have to find them near Tumbleweed and get on board somehow. And that's
somehow
all I can give you for free.
Free?
Made me a cripple.
That Butch, I got him. For
nothing. Fucking bullshit.
I know him pretty quarter. Fuck it, I'll bribe this.
Alright then.
Pay the man.
Let me see. By the time you get to him, the train will be going through here. Get there quick.
Mm-hmm.
You'll find him.
Okay, you fucking vulture.
Better get going, y'all.
He only has one leg. You can't be making fun of him too bad now, Butch.
Well,
dude might be trying to buy a spare leg.
Let's get going.
Alright, so make sure I shoot this Red Ben in the face.
And, right. Spencer, try not to get yourself killed.
With all due respect, I wouldn't have it anyway.
Good.
I say we get on the tracks.
Yeah, we could do that. No promises, they won't run
us
over.
I see the train!
Spencer, you go on through the back and I'll ride up to the middle.
And James, you cover Spencer.
Spencer, jump on.
Oh.
Oh. Never gets easier.
Whew. Watch out. Come up from behind. Spencer, push up to the front. I got back here coming.
Don't forget to check for the loot! Think we got him!
Still more.
Oh shit.
Look out!
One more left.
Okay. Gentlemen.
I'm gonna take control of the train.
You guys get the loot. I promised my friend I'd bring Ben in. Well, to her. So.
Excuse me, partner. I'm taking this train.
You gentlemen. Yeah, I'll bring Ben and his associates in. You guys get the loot?
Butch!
What?
The train is ours!
Cool. We don't have the resources to take care of a train.
Well, where should I stop it?
Just stop it here.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Why don't we just bring it back around to Armadillo?
I mean, yeah, but... Yeah, you just... Yeah, okay, bring it. I'm gonna get these.
You gotta go meet that one bitch.
Yeah, I gotta go meet her, but she's not in Armadillo. She's in Tumbleweed. You guys go bring it back around to Armadillo and. I'm not even sure.
You want me to just toss the body off?
Yeah, tell Jacob to bring it back around to Armadillo. And then they should steal some wagons or something. Buy some, I don't really care. Rent some. You can rent wagons nowadays, can't you?
Possibly.
Okay. Well,
you should be able to.
Yeah, just throw him off the train. I'll get him. It's only just. Stay off the train! Okay. You guys load it into wagons. Take it to probably wherever you can find shit. A home for this place. Wherever you could sell it. Because we can't have this shit just laying around camp. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in Armadillo.